What's going on, guys? Mr. Virus Venom here, and welcome to another What's That Seed. This seed is a survival island, or survivor island, sorry. So let me just quickly put it in. This seed was found by Our GFX, so I'll put a link to his channel in the description, and I'll also put the seed in the description. He's got a load of Minecraft videos, Call of Duty videos, and he were kind enough to send me this seed. So I'll do a quick video on it and show you. The seed is—it's got a single tree. It's got a couple of islands dotted about here and there. As you can see, you spawn here. You've got a tree there, and there's a giant ravine just underneath. I think the ravine was here, so I'll dig down there in a sec. So as you can see, there's an island over there, and you spawn on this island. You got a single tree. There's an island just out there. When it loads up, there it is. Look at all these here. You can get a few seeds off this. Set a little farm up so you're not struggling for food at all. But I think if you go over there, build your house over there, some animals will spawn over here. Or they should do by right. So let's go and have a look at the ravine. I think the ravine were here. Too sure, but I know it's down under here, there. So that's the same place I come in last time there. I'm just redoing this because we might want to turn on last time like a twat. So as you can see, it's a giant ravine. I'll not go down there. You can go and have a look, see if there's any diamonds or out down there, so you can have a look for yourself. So let me just go back up. It's a fairly decent size island. Me personally, I'd build an house over here, just on this little island here. And it looks like there's a little cave here. No. So that's it really. Thanks for watching. Go check out his channel. Like I say, he's got a load of Call of Duty videos, load of Minecraft videos, some Minecraft tutorials. And thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.